should have made the map bigger. I regret my decisions. I regret. No! Get out of here. You are not allowed. You are not allowed! Demons are not allowed in this area. No! No! Another video with Speedy Demon, where today we're playing custom hide and chase. So yep, instead of hide and seek, it's hide and chase, because you can, the hider can actually run away from the seeker. So there's a twist to this one. Ooh. I didn't even tell you that. A bit of a surprise. And yeah, we have a bunch of buildings and trees and water and dirt and just Minecraft blocks in general where we can hide. So yeah, we got that going. The survivors down here have some lovely armor and knockback 2 sticks, while the seekers can use only 4 45-second invisibility potions and a sharpness 2 diamond sword. So I am going to use a... we're gonna flip a coin. So pick heads or tails. Okay. Alright. And just give me like... look over here. Just near the wall. And okay. I'll tell you when I'm ready. Where are you?
Why are you asking me that?
Because
I can see.
No! No! She has no idea. She literally has no idea. No! Get out of here. You are not allowed. You are not allowed! Demons are not allowed in this area. No! No! Something.
Health-wise?
Something. Oh gosh, no, no. You stay in that corner, you love it. Oh no, what did I do? What did I do? No, 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 give me my stick. I love my stick. It's my stick, yes. Stay in the water, you deserve the water. The water loves you. Oh my gosh, no.
I'm so scared.
Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no. She has no idea where I am right now. This is insane. I am shopping. That's where I am. I didn't know demons could smell.
No, it's more of like a Mary Poppins thing. You know what I mean?
How did you just do that? Sure, I guess I do know what you mean. What are you talking about? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. I'm not gonna question. She just passed me, guys. The question is, where are you?
Where
are you? You're not gonna buy you? Guys, she literally has no idea where I am right now, and this is so hilarious. Okay.
Yes.
You finally got me.
Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that took quite a while. I don't think we're going to time it, but if you guys want this to be like a thing we do, then we can like make it fancier and time it and stuff, but yeah. So now we trade stuff. You get all of this. You didn't even use the invisibility potions. You do realize that.
No.
Okay. Boop, boop, boop. There you go. Okay, let me know when you're ready. I can't believe she didn't see me last time. I was literally right next to her like twice, and then underneath the leaf. She eventually saw me, but that was crazy, guys. Are you a bat?
No.
I just see a random bat, like, out of nowhere. Huh. Where did you go? Where are you? Wait, you're, like, already ready. What? How is that even possible?
I don't like you.
Well, I was like, what place would she go extremely fast? And I was like, oh, this place looks pretty close. But yeah, I've used one of my invisibility potions, so yep. You can just take the ones in there. Yours is the right side, mine is the left side. Okay, I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, go! It just got intense. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my round, I might have just wrecked you. Like, a lot, but you know. How are you doing all the way over there? What, did I say something wrong? She just passed me, guys. Oh my gosh. That's nuts. Are you good?
Yeah.
Just parkour. Huh. Doing some parkour, are we?
Why do I hear a horse?
What? I have no idea. Maybe you're just going crazy.
No, I'm not going crazy.
Not going crazy. Do you want to have like hints? Do you want the secret to have like hints or what?
Yeah.
How many hints should we do? Let's do three. No, let's do two hints. So you can ask a hint, but it can't be like really stupid. Okay. So.
Okay.
Just like give me a hint or something.
Give me a hint.
Lava mixed with water can make this block. It's a pretty good hit, actually, so.
Well.
You should know your Minecraft by now, okay?
Oh, it could be stone or it could be obsidian.
Well, that's the whole point. It's a hint. It's not the full thing. No! No! Stay away! Stay away! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! How did you figure it out so quickly? No, please.
I wanted to see you fail that jump scare.
I know you did. This knockback stick is too overpowered. Alright, well.
How much knockback is on that stick?
Knockback dos. We can always adjust it later.
Oh, come on! I didn't even see where you went. I was just so focused.
Oh no. I've been spotted! I've been spotted, Lattice! We need the action music going! This is intense. This is absolutely intense.
Yeah, you got some nice shift in action there. I saw that.
Oh god.
Took you long enough.
Hole. You will love that hole. You will marry that hole. I hear you, Spacey. This is beautiful. Just absolutely beautiful. Hey, how you doing, bad? How you doing over there? How are you doing? How are you doing over there? Oh god. Oh no. She cannot get smarter than us. No! Oh god, oh god, oh god. I might have failed you! I might have failed you, guys! Oh god. No, no!
Did you just disappear? I can hear you.
Oh okay? It's just beautiful. It's the best thing. Ah! What the? How did you get up here so quickly?
Magic.
You're not magical. I actually did that for the other hide and seek game.
Oh my god.
But it's like, it was a remix, so it was so much cooler. So, yep. Man, this wood pattern looks awesome. Wow. It's raining again. Oh, okay. Okay. Ah, where would the demon hide? Where would the demon hide?
If I were a demon, where would I hide?
Oh my god!
Do you like my voice? Is it nice? I can go deeper actually, but it like kills my throat. Yeah. And then I can go crazy. Did you do the impossible jump that really isn't impossible? I'm probably really dumb, and you're probably like, some are like extremely obvious, but I'm just dumb. You know? Oh. Yep. Oh god, no. No. You know what? I'll give you a chance. Since I always win. Doubt you're no you can't be you can't be there's no way you're outside of the map.
Outside the what?
The map. Are you?
I don't know, am I?
Oh my god, are you like outside of the map, like oh. I don't know, it's your call.
It should.
Okay, so this is gonna be the final round, and you are going to wait. Oh my god. I will be the seeker and you'll be the hider. So just find a hiding spot that is not outside of the map, which means you do not go on top of the oak planks, and you do not go outside of the bedrock, okay?
Can I be off again?
Oh my, why? Oh.
Because I want to.
There. You're welcome. Go. Find a hiding place.
Hang on a second. First of all, I don't wear boots. Second of all,
yes.
I have no more pants. Third of all, I have no more
today. I'm going to look down.
For the last one.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Why am I slowed?
I have no idea. Where? Oh my god. Where did you go?
I can't run.
Maybe it's your Sprinky. Oh my god. Where the heck? Oh my god. No, I lost you. No. No, I freaking lost you. No. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
I won. Look at 5 minutes. 5 minutes and 5 seconds.
Oh.
Yes, I won. Dude, that was really good. All right, I can see again. Hold up. We need to make a day because, yeah. No, I'm not doing that again. That was terrible. All right. Anyways, I am Victoria, so thank you so much for watching today's video. Hey. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed me and Speedy Demon doing some hide and chase together. If you guys have enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button. Don't forget to go check out Speedy's channel and leave a like on her as well. And, yeah, we will see all of you guys in another video. Take it easy. Bye, guys.